Happy birthday, baby. I hope you enjoy, and I love you so much.
She looks like the girl of my dreams. She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl.
Hey guys, welcome back to Life with Sean and Trey. So this is day two. Stay tuned.
All right, time for me to start wiping things down. I got my Clorox wipes, you know, quarantine edition, quarantine birthday, you know how it is. Look at my little outfit, y'all. I'm gonna tag the person who I bought this from in the description. So y'all make sure y'all support a Black-owned business. Okay. Guys, I'm finally done decorating and I'm gonna give you a walkthrough. Whew, your girl is out of breath. I know y'all see me blowing out those balloons, about to pass out. Welcome back, welcome back. So we're at our destination. Mr. Man don't know where we at. Sorry for the terrible lighting, y'all. Okay, keep holding me.
You don't need me running.
Okay, you're gonna have to stay right here because I need to do something. So just stay right here. You wanna hold the camera? Well, you really.
Right
back. I need to do something.
The camera on me?
Yeah.
Huh. Y'all, I'm so scared. I don't know where we at, and she got me blindfolded with a mask on. Sean, this really dangerous, me standing out here like that. Somebody can come dig in my pocket and I won't even know.
Alright guys, Trey is gonna open up his funny gag gift. Y'all, this is just a funny gift that I got him. Something funny, open those.
That's so dope. Hey, yeah, let me take a picture of you.
Babe, you gonna wear them?
Put them on the couch.
Are you gonna wear them? Where you gonna wear tonight?
Hey, that's so dope.
That's some tissue. Look what it say. Let me see it. You ready? Happy birthday. I love this.
Yeah.
Y'all, this is Tissues.
My favorite.
Oh, he loves Skittles, so I had to get him some Skittles, y'all.
These is my favorite.
Babe, listen, before you open that card, I don't know what it's going to say. All I know is the people said you got to use a coin to scratch it off. But I don't know what it's going to say. They say it's going to be funny or naughty. But I want you to read what I wrote to you in there.
I got to read it out loud.
You want to?
All right, y'all. She said...
Wait, let's turn this music on.
When I say I love you more, I don't mean I love you more than you love me. I mean I love you more than the bad days ahead of us. I love you more than any fight we would ever have. I love you more than the distance between us. I love you more than any obstacle that would try and come between us. I love you, Sean.
And there is a card, but you gotta scratch that off. So right here, y'all, let me show them. It says scratch to reveal your birthday treat. And I honestly don't know what it's gonna say. Y'all see, it's like that. But you know what, babe, on the reviews, I seen people say it's hard to scratch off, so you're gonna have to scratch hard, but go ahead and try.
I'm gonna have to use
muscles. Yeah, you have to use a muscle, baby, use a muscle. Is it scratchy? Y'all, I'm scared. I am so scared.
This is lit. This is the littest birthday ever.
Happy birthday, babe. Happy birthday to you. Oh, big move. Don't shake it. Y'all, that was an epic failure. I'm pretty sure y'all seen it last season. But anyways, I'ma pour us up, baby. So y'all, we're gonna make a toast. Toast to Babe. Happy birthday to him. Oh, the lighting sucks. Y'all, we just love Papados. Hey YouTube, welcome back to Life with Sean and Trey. I choose you, you're